He's a Muay Thai champion of his home country, Poland. 35 years of age, 85 kilograms, excuse me, and he is 1 meter and 80 centimeters tall. Yesterday on the weighings, he proved that he came to put on a show. He tries to stir up the waters with causing some tension at the weigh-ins.
Ilioski from Poland, 35 years old, and he is a Muay Thai Polish champion.
Now you will afford the fighter in Senshi, the blue however, corner. He will fight a very experienced guy, despite the fact that he will be 10 years younger than him. Boban Ilioski from North Macedonia, 25 years of age, 85 kilograms, and he has a height advantage of 7 centimeters over his opponent. He is a silver medalist from IFMA World Championship in 2018. Bronze medalist from WACO European Championship in 2018, and he has a number of World and European Cup tournament wins in the WACO rule set. You see coming out in a very extravagant robe and a hat. We've seen him against Lubo Jaovi competing in the ring of Senshi.
World and European Cup tournaments of WACO.
He will try to make a statement here that he is one of the best here in the light heavyweight division of Senshi. Referee of this fight will be Senshi. He will also give the award to the winner. And the judges, we see Sensei Zahari Damianov, Sensei Petr Martinov, and Krasimir Dimov. The tail of the tape, the difference between the height and the age of both opponents. We had a pretty quick one in the last one. Let's see how this one goes down. Both fighters starting in orthodox stance. Immediately Boban Ilioski charging with 1-2. Oh my gosh, and we see another quick knockdown. Oh, this will not count as a knockdown, it will be as a slip. Ooh, immediately going back strong, Smigeielski. Both fighters clinching now. Strong start for both of them. Smigeielski proved that he didn't come to play games. He immediately charged back like his opponent. And we see that they're exchanging punches really strong, giving 100%. Oh my gosh! What a left hook by Ilioski here, a monstrous left hook. Smigeielski is getting back up. I'll be accompanied for this one by Peter Arts again, but let's see if he will join before this fight ends.
Please.
Oh my gosh, another combination by Ilioski. We saw a very quick one in the last one, but oh my gosh, a left and a right. This will be a knockdown count. I don't know if Smigeielski can continue this fight.
He's not totally out, but...
Peter, what happened in the last one? Those overhand rights from Alexanyan?
Yeah, 2 times he went down, you know, so I don't want to take care of the fight. They want to fight.
Yeah.
But I don't want them to really
have Yeah, those overhand rights, like, whew, crazy strong.
See what can hit hard.
Have 90 seconds left of this round one, and Smigeielski already took a lot of damage. He took a lot of punches, but he's still standing strong. Oh my gosh, and this was a great push kick right to the face, but this will be as a slip, not a knockdown. Boban Ilioski smelling blood, trying to finish the fight, but has to be careful not to gas himself out.
Oh, on my 8 count is finished.
And this is it. Smigeielski loses his debut here in the ring of Senshi against a very powerful and strong Boban Ilioski. What a fight here.
Fight, yeah.
Another quick first round finish. just as we saw in the previous one. What a night we have. A lot of knockouts, close decisions, cuts, you name it. We have it all here in the ring of Senshi 12.
Yeah, people like this. People don't like points.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner.
Ooh.
As you saw, this Mr. Shield, we have a winner.
Smigeielski came strong, but just the power of Boban Ilioski was too much for him.
Winner by a TKO in the very first round. Fighter in the blue corner, Boban Ilioski from the Republic of Northern Macedonia. The awards will be given by Mr. Semi Shield, four times K1 World Grand Prix champion and glory heavyweight.
The prices.
Three-time eight count, finish first.
So it's no way he could have continued.
Oh, the pressure was too much pressure.
The next one we have is pretty exciting. We're moving closer to the co-main and the main event. The next one is number 11 out of 13. And we're gonna have the very strong Nikola Todorovic from Serbia, who is now a veteran in the ring of Senshi. He will fight Bilal Sharab from France in an under 80 kilogram KWU Full Contact Rules fight. And Peter will be here joining me commentating.
The Serbian guys he fought before.
Yes.
Yeah, he's a really good fighter.
Yes, he's a really good fighter. He has one decision loss in the ring of Senshi.